air conditioning. An all season air conditioning system controls air temperature and humidity. In summer, air is passed through a cooling unit where heat is absorbed by a liquid refrigerant evaporating in a cooling pipe. In winter, air is blown over a heating element and carried through ducts to warm the building rooms. A moisture unit regulates the air's humidity.